VHF milling machines can be quite flexible equipped. And you are also flexible in how to fix your workpieces. For machining plates, we recommend our special vacuum table. Its high airflow volume makes sure that your workpieces will be safely fixed even when you're milling cutouts, holes and outline contours. Load the workpiece. Activate the required vacuum area and start milling. The special vacuum table reduces the time for a workpiece exchange to just a few seconds. You cannot fix more elegantly. The holding force will convince you. And if you should reach physical limits in case of machining smallest parts, just use our bar function. You place the bars, small connecting bridges, to the rest material quite easily in the CAM software. You define the width and height of the bars and start the milling process. Do you want to be especially flexible? Then you should decide for a partitioned VHF machine. That means your machine has different fixing areas. So your machine can have also a T-slot area in addition to the vacuum table. Here you can mount mechanic or pneumatic fixing devices as well as individual holding fixtures for your workpieces or profiles. On top of that, the machine can get a front clamping range. This recess can be used for machining large volume workpieces, for instance housings, on their narrow side. Even a rotary axis can be mounted on the fixing carrier in the front clamping range. You have many options. Are you interested or do you have any questions? Just contact us.